have this astonishing capacity to derive pleasure out of the most unlikely domains. What could possibly be worse than a disease whose defining symptom is the inability to feel pleasure? Thus, at the top of the list, anhedonia, hedonism, the pursuit of pleasure, anhedonia, the inability to feel pleasure, that is what a depression is about.
Watches when you have to.